The dreaming way, Lenormand, we have the moon and the whip. So this could be a reputation for being critical or actually a well-known critic. It could be a sexy reputation or a sexy intuitive. Someone who is known for their addictions or someone who is known for being nitpicky or abrasive, possibly even abusive. Someone who is known for being extremely athletic, muscular. Someone who has sex by night. What are some of the things that you see in this little pair?